Hey, Nakur, listen up. Now, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take some time, so listen up. I'll tell you how I became Nakur's number one duck. Spent all of my days chilling and relaxing and enjoying the sun, hanging with my friends, having some fun. Then one day we grew so large, the great Nakur board had to take charge. The chef dried in and said, get a clue, and then we split the Midwest into two.
I spread my wings on the very first day. I was prepared to show Nakur how to do the ducky way. The region gave me help as I learned to fly, and now I'll tell you how as I jump to the sky. Southwest, yo, this is sweet. Hosting my own conferences can't be beat. Is this what being on my own is like? This might be alright.
But what about the moose, the frog, and the rest? Not to mention the lion and a super cool cat. The courage that he loves, my mad mascot bird. The slack attack cat is prepared for the curse. Well, my wings folded up and I looked around, where a monkey, seal, and elephant came to hang out. I waddled on over to say hi, then took to the skies back in my region.
I called on my regional school to prepare. It was time fresh spirit with the conference was near. We developed our cheers and our swag daddy swag. Then we hopped on the road and we didn't look back. I pulled up to Fargo, landing out of the air, and yelled to my friend Joe Moe Polar Bear. I looked at the campus and I was finally there to see all my friends from all over Nakur.